We are from the future. In the future, promoting entropy is the cardinal crime. Entropy is the probability that everything will devolve into chaos. Kingdoms will burn. Empires will collapse. Worlds will be destroyed. What was once beautiful, vibrant, immaculately organized, will be torn to shreds, turned to dust. Entropy is the scientific term for Murphy's Law. Anything that can go wrong will. What was once believed to be an irreversible law of physics, the second law of thermodynamics, confused the impossible with the improbable. There's a subtle force that reverses the irreversible, brings order to chaos, salvages the unsalvageable, overcomes impossible odds. Life. Every organism is a brief upwelling of structure against chaos, a self-assembled wonder creating order in the face of entropy and destruction. Biological computations can be so perfect they run up against the very limits of mathematical efficiency. Genius is our inheritance. Free will is our virtue. Insurmountable odds are the playthings of our souls. The essence of life feels like love, looks like beauty, and rings like truth. Life courses through you with miraculous ability. In the Big Bang, three fundamental forces ripped the singularity apart. Hot plasma enveloped our entire universe. Entropy ruled this early universe like Beelzebub, the lord of hell. Then gravity took hold, a lead blocker, a frontline warrior, bodyguard to the great and delicate angel of life. Gravity's so much weaker than the other primary forces, scientists say it comes from another dimension and leaks into our own. Like David to the Goliath of entropic forces, gravity shapes our star systems and planets. Water collected by gravity gains unique quantum properties at ambient temperatures, opening a doorway for free will to enter this otherwise deterministic world. Through this open doorway, a transdimensional intelligence casts indescribable order and beauty into our world. The unspeakable designs of snowflakes and clouds, DNA's double helix, the fiber and muscle, the grain and wood, the incredible majesty of nature, all hail from a higher dimension like Plato's realm of ideals. Like gravity, life is in this world, but not of it. The essence of life shines into our universe from a heavenly realm, shaping the world in its own image. But the dark forces of entropy have the odds stacked in their favor. As the saying goes, the house always wins. Viruses, agents of entropy, infect and hijack bodies, minds, even societies, turning what was once beautiful, creative, and alive into lifeless zombies bent on greed and destruction. Viruses break the will of their hosts, corrupting the very essence of life. Entropy can be stopped at nothing except your living spirit's will to thrive. When the odds are stacked against you, when things look bleakest, when corruption seems to be destroying everything you care about, the angel of life leans in and whispers to you.
One thing I want you to do.
What?
Come here.
Wait.
When you align your will with the will of life, there awakens in you a power so unstoppable, so unassailable, all the forces of the universe bow to honor it. Impossible odds are no match for life's clear intentions, because life can hack this multiverse to its core. The angel of life stands at the end of time and beckons you. Goosebumps signal her presence is near. You are called to make this universe a living reflection of life's heavenly nature. Whomever gives themselves entirely to the service of life overcomes this world. Your being comes alive. You become a force of nature.